ladies and gentlemen. Please join us as we do every day at noon with the singing of our national anthem, sung today by Captain John DeRosiers of the Lee County Sheriff's Office.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still clear. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Thank you, John. And now, Guns N' Roses will play Amazing Grace, in honor of those brave heroes who gave the ultimate sacrifice on this day 20 years ago.
Pipes and drums ready! Amazing Grace! Solo! Pipes and drums from the band!
nothing different from what they do each and every day in our communities all across this great nation of ours. It is because of these heroes that we gather today so that we never forget and always remember. For this, we humbly thank you. We hope you all enjoy the day. Let's eat.